Okay, let's go.
Oh, misery! Thy name is Rivote. This Cyclops joined me with some foul irie. I can scarce go on, but hark! I hear the princess cry! Press on without me! Find the princess!
I've heard enough screams to know the real deal. I'll find that princess, don't you worry.
Oh, fool heart was mine to bid the blood of a knight through these tender veins. Alas, I cannot rest whilst giants go unslain.
Thought there was a real princess for a moment there. Well, I can't go back empty-handed. Come on, princess, you're coming with me.
All right, rescue complete.
You're back! Ah, my heart swells to know my love is near. Brought me my sweet, sweet daffodil?
Of course I have. One princess has promised.
Why, squire, you must be quite blind to think this common made a princess. no offense, but the princess has the tall and straight back bearing of royalty, the slim silhouette of noble refinement, and has long blonde hair, straight as a quiver of golden arrows. Quickly, quickly, go get the real princess.
Are you kidding me?
I cannot apologize enough.
The real princess is broom.
Must be the princess.
Have you the princess at last?
Aye, here she is, I think.
Ah, now that we are reunited, our quest nears its end. But what's this? It seems the Cyclops is up, and is none too pleased with us. He summons his horticultural horde. Come, squire, to arms!
Where are you running, buddy?
This camp 2 hours was fun. I have written you 1,000 poems. I beg you, allow me to spill forth a lyric or five that I might express the other This one I wrote when I tripped on a rock and thought of you. We burst, I beheld you. Sweet, I fumbled my stay. You slipped me and tripped me right off my head. You might even say, in a word, you sweat. Do you like it? You hate it, don't you? Your silence speaks clearer than my poetry for our express. Very upset. These first came to me in a dream. A very short dream, but such a dream it was.
Not.
Whether a tavern or two, my love, she lights up any room. My floor's never dusty, for she is my trust.
Does this guy always shut up?
I've seen this happen before. He's in a love trance. We're gonna have to get physical to snap him out of it.
No way, girl. I only narrate up to fifth base. After that, you on your own.
No, I'm saying we have to hit him. Get your mind...
Oh! Oh! Yeah, thank you. I was miles away.
Oh, thank you for ringing it in.
Don't just stand there. Adventure awaits. Adventure and a princess.
A knight never keeps a princess waiting, huh?
Better kill himself.
Squire, your quest is complete. And yet, I confess, ours is just beginning. We must away to that grand adventure called love. Remember all I've taught you, and you shall go far. This world is full of adventures. You need only keep your eyes and your heart ever open to its wonder. Now, bid me adieu, fair squire, for I must away with a swiftness. The knight never keeps a princess waiting, after all.
Oh, go on then, get out of here. And best of luck to you both.
Adventure!
That's not what I expected.
All right, then. Where is Tangle Rift? How do I get there too? Murder Church.
Shots. magic I need.
There we go. So where do I want to go? Maybe over there.
Magic's back on the menu. Empty.
Oh my God. 6K.
Have you been drinking enough potions?
It was the one who studied the day over there. Before as well. Is it take away?
Soon you'll serve me. You'll all serve.
This will end you.
Yeah, my nightmares.
That's the good stuff.
How do I get here? Into the shrooms.
Usually I kill wyverns, but usually they're not offering to pay me. All right, I'm in.
You are wise for an ape. First, you must steal this infernal contraption, else the hatch above will not open.
Love this shit.
Machine's taken care of. What now?
Somewhere near this prison, perhaps where the sun shines, lies the release mechanism to open my cage. Activate it, and I shall have my freedom.
Oh, I need to go back.
Someone's in the mood for mutton. Well, that's settled, isn't it? Fools.
Let's see how far we can stretch these bad boys out. Ah! Okay, not that far.
Better not regret this. You have set me free. Now you shall settle my stomach. This is why I'm always ready to kill anyone who asks for my help. To bring the arcane pain! No holding back! Fearsome dragon returns, eh?
And the Wyvern died. Oh, this is the dude.
We can settle this peacefully if you.
You would, mate.
This shrine is dedicated to Grindana, the patron god of experience.
Find me that bow and get rid of anyone in your way.
I don't do warning shots.
That was good. I think maybe she died. Good.
We've got a live one.
I can't wait to get my hands on that bow. Keep searching.
Ele vamos partir.
It's perfect. This is the legendary style I needed to elevate my personal brand. Thank you, hero. Sorry, no autographs.
All right. More caves. Alright, see you next time. Goodbye.